morning, Cougars.
It's Monday, March 5th.
It's a day 2.
I'm Isabel.
And I'm Lauren.
And here are your morning announcements.
The Waterloo Sir Isaac Newton Physics Contest is coming up, and it will be written on May 8th. There will be a sign-up sheet in the physics room starting next week. The deadline to register is March 23rd, and it will cost $3.50 to write.
The Colonel by VEX Robotics team is holding an interest meeting on Wednesday, March 7th, in room 212 at lunch.
This week is International Women's Week, so stop by the atrium to buy pins, take part in a pledge, check out the photo booth, and celebrate women's achievements.
Speaking of International Women's Week, let's go check out an ad on that.
Make sure you show your support and stop by the atrium this week to see what International Women's Week is all about.
Grad write-ups are now open and ready for you to fill out until March 23rd.
If you're a grade 12 student enrolled in French and consider getting certified for the DELF exam, for more information, join DELF April 2018 group on ManageBack.
School clothing is now on sale. Buy it online until today. You can check it out on the school website.
Now here's a quick PSA on vaping.
Make sure to be aware of all the possible dangers and consequences of vaping.
There's an opportunity to participate in the Wounded Book Club's new cover contest. You can create cover art for To Kill a Mockingbird, The Great Gatsby, 1984, or Handmaid's Tale.
They're also looking for a general cover for all of the old Shakespeare plays. If you have any ideas, submit your art to woundedbooks.cb@gmail.com.
Human Library event sign-up is underway. Come to the library to pick up your forms. It's first come, first serve, and there's only 150 spots available.
Footloose the Musical was last week, so let's go check out an ad on that.
I'm Jesse Naismith. I'll be playing Ren McCormick in Colonel By's rendition of Footloose. I'm a character moving from Chicago to Beaumont, which is a town where they don't allow anything like dancing, partying, rock and roll music.
So my name is Tip Finless, and I play Willie Hewitt in this year's musical. So Willie's kind of like a quirky, fun guy, and so Willie also has a crush on another character named Rusty, who's played by Sophia Contal. So there's a lot of funny moments between the two of them during the show.
So my name's Hila, and I play Ethel McCormick in the show Footloose, and which is obviously Ren's mom in the show. And so my character is a little wrecked because her husband had just left her, and she moves to this small town named Beaumont with her son, and he's obviously kind of the bad kid, and he's trying to fit in, and I'm trying to help him.
So my name's Zachary Galvani, and I play Reverend Shaw Moore in the musical Footloose. Basically, my character is the bad guy in the play. He, like, hates dancing, he hates rock and roll, and his goal is to make sure that no fun can happen in the town.
So, yeah, I've never done anything like this, but it's definitely something I'm going to try again. It was really fun. I mean, it's a lot of work, like being at school till like 9 o'clock every night for like a month, but we're gonna miss it all eventually, and it's a really good time. Anyone who wants to try it should give it a shot.
Rehearsals have always been a fun time, even though we always have to stay on task and stay focused. But in the end, it really pays off, and we feel really good during the shows.
So the musical process is a lot of fun. You get to meet a lot of new people, and you get to learn new songs and new dances. It's a lot of work, but we all develop our characters, and we all get a lot better by the time showtime comes around.
So thanks to all the cast and crew who made Footloose a really memorable one.
Great job to everyone who contributed, and thanks to all those who went out to support.
And this week's Cougar of the Week is a grade 11 IB student named David Zhu. He plays soccer, doesn't have a job, but tried applying to McDonald's and hasn't heard back yet, and he's 6 feet tall, but still trying to grow taller.
That's all from us today, CB.
Have a maximized Monday!
24 hours, cut the check, bye bye bye.